Hey guys, Jared here. Today I'm taking you through how to do face pulls. So first up, I'm going to show you the traditional way to do it, and then I'm going to show you the way that I prefer you guys to do it. So traditionally, face pull, you can have two groups. So you can have your hands this way, or you can have hands this way. Personal preference. I like my hands this way. All right. And then from here, you have probably 1 foot forward, 1 foot back, just to stabilize, squeezing your core, pulling here in, elbows going out, squeezing through your scapulas. Now, the problem is there is that you can see is that I'm having to compensate, and that even if I go to my feet here, you can see the angle that I'm leaning on to compensate for the weight, and I haven't got a hell of a lot of weight on there. Sorry, and then also too, you want the rope to be set up at about, like say, nose or eye height. So, what I prefer to do is set this up at about, like say, I don't know, probably like, you know, towards like, you know, sternum height. And then from here, do the same motion, but just sit down and do it. So, use your feet here, slightly bent. And then from here, you can really concentrate and just have your elbows squeezing, pulling out, just trying to pull that centerpiece of the rope just straight towards your mouth. I'll show you with the other grip. So from here, and then out, bang, squeeze. Really just squeezing those scapulas together, elbows going out as far as you can. Guys, that's how we do face pulls. Two variations. This is the way we prefer to do it, or I prefer you to do it. You can really focus a lot more on squeezing through your rhomboids and concentrating on the motion more instead of worrying about trying to stabilize your weight. Guys, talk to you on the next video.